friends, welcome to the Tech Design channel. So friends, today I will talk about MaxSun and I'm inspired GeForce RTX 4080 iCraft graphics card. So friends, the first RTX 40 GPU from MaxSun is not 4090 but 4080, and the company just has unveiled its first model and it already worth selling this card called iCraft OC Asia Edition. For international fans, we call it Enhancement Heart Princess Edition, which is a continuation of previous GeForce RTX 30 models of wide design and triple fan cooling design. And friend, the RTX 4080 features a white shroud with a minimal RGB lighting. The backplate is decorated with the same anime character which shown previous edition. And friend, the MaxSun is first model is factory overclocked, but the specification only measures in base clock at 2210 MHz, which is a 5 MHz overclock compared to Nvidia reference specification. And friend, the new iCraft has 320W TDP officially. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.